stars on Long Island. So let's see if Mojo can definitely keep on rising, as you can say. As I'm saying.
I like that 100%. And here we go. We're going to be seeing a really interesting game. Palutena is going to be playing the patient game right now. Finally going to be able to get this grab, but can't get any of the bread and butters that we talked about earlier. Just getting the simple 41% right
but,
now.
But Mojo kind of swiping with the up tilt. Whoa!
Okay.
I think he tried to buffer a grab there, and it did not work.
Yeah. Once again, it looks like Mojo is going to be playing the aggressor in this situation. Let's see how he deals with this edge guard and using the long-lasting hitbox of the Nair.
And look at this trading percent, like this like essentially almost footsie-like game between Frozen and
He wanted the stock right then and now, but the here is going to send him even further off stage. We have another Edgeguard situation, and Mr. Mojo is ready for that right now. Oh my god, that was such a weird. Oh god.
Yeah. Kind of looked like Mr. E last night with those upbees.
Yeah, man. Those upbees were crazy, dude.
Oh!
There we go. Big shield break. But down smash! Why you gotta do him like that?
Not even looking.
You do not deserve my time, patience, or my eye contact. God dang, man.
Let's go, Mr. Mojo Rising.
Making a statement, I would say Mr. Mojo win this. That is a big upset right there.
Yeah, definitely. Oh, air dodge is away from the upper because that definitely would have spelled certain doom for Mojo. But Frozen still keeping it going. Try to build as much as possible. Ooh.
And Mr. Mojo is really going low on almost every single, except that recovery. Going low on every single recovery. Palutena does have the option of going for that Nair off stage if she sees it fit. But the back throw is just
going to
obliterate that stock.
39% worth of extra credit. Let's see if Mojo can take that to an advantage. Oh!
Ooh, okay.
Scary.
Yep, seems like they're back in a stock one situation of where Mr. Mojo is doing the aggressing once again. Just having a little bit of extra leeway here with the percent advantage, but... Oh,
whoa!
Wow, that was such a strange interaction. Only one hit of that side beam.
All right, the 68% of Frozen. Okay, off stage.
Okay, going straight for ledge, really smart here, but here we go. Okay, big combo off the down air.
Almost got the two frame there.
Oh, he almost hit that. Oh my god, I thought I was gonna, he was fishing for something there with those dash dances.
Good fadeaway, not getting hit by the aerial. That definitely would have,
oh my god, he tried doing it again, but he had to drop that shield there, otherwise that would have been the stock.
And a more tilting moment for Frozen.
Okay, just getting him off the ledge, and that was some sneaky stuff coming out from Frozen. I love how Mr. Mojo is playing his game right now, because he is recognizing that, like, with my aerials, I could beat out Palutena's options. And look at that! Even with the Nair clanking on the back here, just that extra protection. These disjoints on Lucina's sword are proving to be so amazing, but oh! Whoa!
Wait, what? Yeah, we got an even game. It's a real game right now, guys. Hello.
Yeah, the Nair sent Mr. Mojo all the way up, but not leaving enough time to recover with what option that Mr. Mojo went for. That was crazy.
Yeah, definitely. All right, let's see what's going to happen here. Mr. Mojo Rising with a 6% lead. Again, look at these footsies from both these players. It's like actually scary the more I see something blocked. It's actually scary to see something blocked than hit or whiffed.
But Mr. Mojo right now, he's pressing his advantage right now, trying to take that stage control away. But instead, Frozen gets that stage control. And here we go, back throw. Yep, just getting him off stage once again. Needs to add on a little bit more percent right now. And now he is within kill range. Very scary time for Mr. Mojo, who is playing it so well.
Yeah, he's not phased at all. And that's the major thing that I like about Mojo, is that he might be at death percent or disadvantage, but he, oh boy.
Okay, all right. Just going for the forward tilt, taking more of the stage for himself. And this is honestly a battle right now. Gonna go for the jump and just baiting back in and getting back on stage. Oh my god, he wanted the tech roll in.
I like it. Whoa. No, that might
back
be
throw.
It.
Oh, yep. We didn't even get the death sound.
Because he wasn't at the ledge.
Yeah. Wow, okay, but that was such a strongly played match. Mr. Mojo was weaving himself in and out, dashing in and out,
exactly.
Going with those aerials, the forward air, the back aerials,
oh my God, yeah.
Those options out. But Dill, frozen, played it patiently, played it so patiently, just waiting for those options to mesh and taking advantage when anytime he was off stage.
Yep, and now, Let's see what's going to happen here. I think they probably ran it back. Mojo sticking to Lucina. Maybe it was the music change.
Yeah, oh, I think it was a color counter pick, too. Yeah, because that's real.
Yep.
Like, you know? Got to get the color counter pick in there. I like the green hair on Lucina. That's one of my favorite skins, honestly.
I like the I like the dirty blonde one, Lissa.
Oh, yeah. That one's really good, too. I like that one a lot, but skins aside right now, we are going to be seeing almost the same exact game being played right now. They're going blow for blow right now, but wow, quick upbeat just getting him out of that situation, and oh, he wanted another tech chase.
He really is going for those tech roll forwards. Maybe try to condition him a little bit too.
Yeah, I honestly hope that those big reads won't be his hubris actually, but the back here, almost taking it.
And trying to two-frame him. He's getting a little antsy with those kills. Well, actually, no. He's just trying to get an early kill right now. Take the... Whoa.
Okay. That back air would have done a massive amount of damage, but just barely missing.
Oh, yeah. All right. Calming down a little bit. Slowing down the wall.
Okay.
Low profiles underneath that slightly above explosive flare.
Yeah, that's the advantage of having that such a low run.
Yep. Oh, tries to ledge Trump, but this isn't Smash 4.
Yeah, I mean, I think we saw Mr. E do something like that yesterday, and it worked out in his favor, but it's such a hard call in this game just because you get that extra mobility. But the low nair going to be able to take it out right now. Such a strong option.
All right, let's see what's going to turn out here. 146 on Frozen. Trying to build up as much extra credit. 45%. I like these air dodges.
Ooh.
And F Smash got taken. Mojo really on point with those air dodges to a degree.
Uh-oh.
But
he doesn't have a jump.
Yeah.
No, that's gonna be it.
Unfortunate.
Yeah, like once he recognized that, Frozen was just like, I could just nair you off stage and you're actually gone.
Oh. You know? Rolls out of the way and
he has such a big advantage right now, and he honestly could just like not even approach, just use our reticle. But he is going to see when, yep, he's back dashing, back and forth, just seeing, like, just trying to get these punishes. But Mr. Mojo is not giving up. He's not giving up at all.
No, he is not. Again, and he's also playing a bit more patiently, recognizing the fact that he does not have a stock to spare.
Oh, no.
I think he
saved his jump. Yeah, oh, what, did he not?
No, he did not.
Oh.
He got clipped, and Mojo is going to fall to Frozen. 2-0, but it was winter semis, so he still got a bit of a climb to go to make it out in the top 32.
Yeah, but honestly, such a great showing by both of these players. That had to be had another tight set, but that was a really tight set.
That was a tight set. That was definitely a 2-0 that did not describe the score.